if your power play is not great, that you can't win games if you don't have great penalty killing.
Oh, Holzer with a big hit there on Adam Johnson, just recalled from Wilkes-Barre. And now Holzer's going to have to answer for that as Teddy Blueger grabs him, and the two begin to tussle behind the Anaheim goal. And Holzer gets the right hand free. I don't think Blueger has a lot of experience at that. Second-year man out of the Czech Republic stepping up for his line mate, but he may have ended up paying the price.
Let's see if we can pick up the initial hit by Korbinian Holzer. It's a good hit, and you could see Johnson was kind of leaning forward here, put himself in a real vulnerable position. Boy, with all the injuries to Penguins forwards, good to see Johnson get right back up on his feet.